Moses. First part of the doubleheader today, rugby union takes centre stage.